for a vast future? The trailer for this game looks really good. It's just that I ain't got a lot of time and the intro has been a real slog. The story seems a little cliche. Gameplay feels really underwhelming. I would have really enjoyed this game on the Game Boy back in 1989. The battles are too repetitive, and the overworld encounters are annoying. I wish they had programmed in some quality of life type settings to disable encounters or something. Only temporarily, of course. It's a good effort, but not great. This gets a 5 out of 10.